So I've been enjoying online, guys. Welcome back to Nioh. This is chapter 13. When we last left off, we made it to arguably the second boss here. And, quote unquote, stuck on her. We tried her however many times we had in the last episode there. And obviously I was unsuccessful within every attempt there. I think I kind of have a plan. Hopefully, anyways, we'll find out. Shall see. It's been a couple hours since I last played. I kind of thought about how this all went and everything. And damn. I ran out of key there. I have it. I just need to alter it just a tiny bit. Instead of heavy attacks, I'm going to do light attacks. I'm going to use the Kisugama there. And I think I'll be successful at defeating her. Hopefully, anyways. Buy all this crap. I could farm remnants too, but I doubt that's going to be helpful here. I might get some better gear, you never know. Also, just the placement of that is not really ideal for me. It's already been one attempt and it's only been like 1 minute into recording. Her attack. I want to stay within her range where she doesn't fucking combo and kill me, you bitch. Where she doesn't try to paralyze me. See, I would love it if the fucking thing was like right here, but unfortunately it's not. What's killing me right now, and that doesn't even kill him fully. God damn. Yeah, I just gotta play smart and not get caught by things, and I think I can defeat her. Hopefully I can defeat her. All these bosses seem scary, but, you know, they really aren't. I see, like, there's nothing I can do to prevent that. And then she one-hits me. Wow. I'm gonna fucking hate myself hearing this. It's these type of moments that make me regret playing games like this. Fucking your long ass in. Fucking missions, man. This is gonna be bad, but let's try it. Oh, shit. And again, it's not horrible. She catches me with something. There we go. I had to make sure that guy wasn't going to charge me. I heard him in the background there. Maybe. I think I'm just getting caught too much with that. I feel like I have a plan. Get up. And don't you dare. Come on. Reading those attacks wrong is what's going on. However, the other thing that kind of gave me the edge there was I had my living weapon. I'm not going to have it when I go into this battle again now, though. But... farm that same remnant over and over. Revenant. I think I hit the right button. I don't think I hit it. As if you caught me with that, man. Problem is, I think I need distance, and I don't have distance here. You bitch! Fucking every time she catches me with that, man. This is a load of fucking shit. Remember how I said this is gonna be the first fucking boss to piss me off? Yeah. What a fucking... Oh. I mean, there's nothing I can do about that. Gonna be grindy, guys. Hell of a lot of grinding. Bitch. At least I know that that fucking thing works off the top, though. I didn't think you could use it while paralyzed, but I guess it makes sense. All things considered. Don't hit me. Take the something here that stops. It's the there's a certain pill here. What is it? Shikingan pill? No, it just increases my resistance. It doesn't actually help me. Pretty much once I run out of these needle points, I'm kind of screwed. Here's for hoping. I no way to survive that. I fucking ran out of key. I literally have to like only hit her once because I'm getting caught. go back to what I'm familiar with. Close yet so far. Take any chances there. Keep walking up to that. I don't mean to. Wrong time to use that. It's a new one. Of course, I got turned around. Gotcha, bitch. Let me bask in the glory of that one. God damn. Oh boy. That was good. That was good. Yeah, let's get over here. I'm done with this area. I missed one Kodama somewhere, but I don't have Kodama sense, so I'd just be looking on out my own until I get something with Kodama sense.
いや、誠にかたじけない。槍には自信があったが、毛量の類とは戦ったことがござらぬゆえ、遅れを取り申した。 長く続く戦乱が故、国元では民草は窮し、怪異が溢れておる。まもなく石田徳川の間で天下を二分する戦が起きるである。
Possessed by Yushi via spirit division. I actually didn't read that last word. I just seen the D and hit the A.
So 石田の勢で父上は天下より引き離されたのじゃ家康殿と共に打ち果たしてくれん長政聞こえぬか客人がおられる
I don't have time for this
Calm down. Everything has been taken care of.
Who
are you?
I dislike the company of drunk samurai.
Hey! I am no samurai.
So a common drunk. Even worse.
Walked into that one. Boy. Where we at, though? Here we go. Sir William, I can't thank you enough for saving Nagamasa. You have my utmost gratitude. That said, though my fellow countrymen and I have familiarity with foreign names, and I'm afraid I cannot help but find yours difficult to pronounce. Might I suggest calling yourself Enjin from now on? It means pilot in Japanese, fitting for a seafarer such as yourself. I am sure those of this land will find that easier to understand. That's hilarious. There's a mission back here. There's another new mission back there. I missed one Kodama. Can you believe that? One. 8 on that new one. Let's go to the starting point here. Visit the blacksmith first.
いらっしゃい!
I'm not gonna use that, so let's get rid of that. Let's keep that for now. That's way better, but I have a feeling that this is gonna get really, really strong. Maybe not, though. It's hard to say. Maybe I should just disassemble this. hand cannon. Oh my god. Let's, use the hand cannon instead. Over the matchlock. Legendary strategist garb, Zukin. I need body 11 to get the full special effects from it. Go ahead and throw it on. I can get body 11 soon. Probably level up after this and get body 11. Unusual armor. It's heavy though, so I don't really want that.